A man injured when his Western Sydney housing block exploded has described hearing a trapped woman's cries for help, but he was unable to reach her. Residents claim her death could have been prevented if complaints about gas leaks were taken seriously.
Turfed out and traumatised.
Terrible. Still I have badly headaches.
Hilmi Yusul suffered minor head injuries when his social housing complex exploded on Saturday.
I have to get out. I try and get up once, another piece comes on top of me, then fell again.
The 74-year-old tried to reach trainee nurse May Jasmine, but was blocked by debris.
Please help, help, please, screaming, yelling. I wish I could have helped her.
Her body was found yesterday.
Do you think this was preventable?
Yes.
The pensioner complained to Gemina Gas Networks last year about the gas meter and smell, but like others, he says his calls went unanswered.
You'd make a complaint and you wouldn't hear anything.
They don't do nothing.
Call-outs are not happening quickly enough, work isn't being done quickly enough.
May Jasmine's mother wants to speak publicly about her daughter's death, but told 7 News Today she's been instructed by New South Wales Police not to talk to the media, claiming her hands are tied. Her friends in the Philippines are talking and they want answers.
We're mad. We keep asking ourselves here in the Philippines why and how.
Annie Puller, 7 News.